From the beginning of history, we know that man has enjoyed water and used water. Water is essential to life. In the form of rain. The water falls on the forests and on the fields and then drains into the little brooks and the little brooks into the larger brooks and the streams and finally the rivers and lakes and into the ocean. And in the meanwhile, it is being drawn up again by the sun, and the cycle is repeated, 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 and the cycle is repeated. Without water, there is no animal or vegetable life. But this water that we get that way, that scours the earth and the city streets and is full of garbage and sewage and waste products and dirt of all kinds.
To use it,
we have to screen out the impurity. Water. Now it may seem a simple thing to back up water with a dam and hold it under control Let's remember this about water. It's essential to life. It's abundant in nature, but let's keep in mind the time, the money, and the labor.
Children.
because we do many things because we